Hi everyone, this is Colleen Francis from EngageSelling.com. Thanks for joining me on today's Sales Leader Tip. I want to build on the tip that we discussed last week about sellers not to hire, because something that does remain true is that we want to hire sellers who are really well connected. And in the olden days, that used to be we hired them for their Rolodex. Well, what is the modern equivalent of the Rolodex? It's social. Mostly LinkedIn for business people. And in fact, many of you are probably recruiting by going onto LinkedIn and seeing who's connected with who right now. But here's a tip for you. You want to hire sellers who know how to engage with people, not just who are connected to people. So when you're interviewing and when you're going through resumes, a really good first step is to go into LinkedIn, look at their profile, see who they're connected with, of course, but also see how they're engaging with them. Are people commenting and sharing their high-value material? Are they commenting? Are they actively engaging in conversations with people? Have others endorsed them, or have others left them references and testimonials? And if they're engaging online, then they're the type of person who can also engage offline, which will mean not only are they well connected, they know how to use those connections in order to build a business. Thanks so much for joining me on today's Sales Leader Tip. For more discussions on topics just like this, visit us now at EngageSelling.com.